Muy buenos días, Shockers. Good morning, everyone. Hoy es jueves y es el 19 de septiembre. Bueno, hoy día vamos a empezar con los que están celebrando su cumpleaños. Primero tenemos Brent Barclay y también al Elijah Paulino. Entonces espero que tengan un día súper especial aquí en Edison. Felicidades. Y para el almuerzo hay dos opciones. Primero tenemos una hamburguesa con queso o si prefieren pollo con palomitas de maíz. Qué rico, ¿no? Para los anuncios, tengo algo un poco más serio. So yesterday, ayer, hubo un incidente, right? There was this incident where a ball that children were playing with, students were playing with, went over the fence cerca del río. And we had a student who climbed over the fence to go get the ball. It's really important, you guys, that you do not climb up over the fence. Si una pelota está tirada por el otro lado de la cerca, you have to go talk to an adult. Go get the supervising teacher or paraeducator so they can go get the ball. But we cannot let our students climb over fences or go through gates to go get the balls, okay? So if that happens, and sometimes it's an accident, make sure that you are talking to an adult so they can go retrieve it for you. Muchas gracias por la ayuda, chicos. Okay, también, mañana es un día de salida temprana, entonces salimos a las 11:40 de la mañana y ustedes van a casa 3 horas más temprano. Okay, so we have a very short day. We'll make sure that you have your lunches and then before you can go home and then you have an early dismissal. También Fun Fridays, este viernes, ustedes van a tener, van a escuchar por los anuncios who are going to be our Fantastic Four Friday winners. Y estoy súper emocionada para coleccionar todos los cuatro fantásticos para seleccionar unos 5 o 6 estudiantes. Okay, I want to clarify about el 23 de septiembre. Necesito dos nominaciones de estudiantes. So what's going to happen is there for our first assembly for student of the month, what we're going to do is we're going to have classmates. And in one class, for example, you will have todos los compañeros de clase. You will nominate one of your classmates, one of your peers for showing the Fantastic Fours throughout the month. And also in learning about the word respeto or respect and demonstrating it. So that is one nomination, and that is by students for a student. The other nomination is from the teacher. And what we are asking is for our teachers to look at, en esta clase, ¿quién está demostrando? O sea, ¿quién tiene las ganas de mejorar sus habilidades lingüísticas? We want you to be practicing and pushing yourselves linguistically in both in inglés y también en español. And how are you really capturing el espíritu de ser bilingüe en esta escuela? So part of that is going to be from a different perspective, and that will be a teacher nominated student, y luego van a recibir una medalla por parte del departamento dual del distrito. So I hope that clarifies. One is student nominated and the other one is teacher nominated. So each teacher will submit 2 names. Okay, chicos, sí, seguimos adelante con los cuatro fantásticos todos los días. Okay, terminamos hoy día con el juramento en inglés hoy día. Párense todos, gracias. Okay, mano over our corazón. En 3, 2, 1, I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Okay, amiguitos, you guys have Carnegie Picture Lab art lessons coming today. You have so many good things happening on our campus. Espero que tengan un día fenomenal. Adios.